The executioner, that's like part of his killer power. If he gets you to the third hook state, then
he
can
just
kill
kill
you.
you.
But you have to have been inflicted with like his you know how he like drags that shit on the ground? If you don't hit that at all the whole game, then you have to get hooked to be killed. But if you hit that and you get to your third hook, then he can kill you. But other than that, it's like there's like three different types of Moris is what they're called. The best one is an Ebony Memento Mori. Any survivor that reaches the second hook state, you're able to kill by your own hand.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I've seen you do it a few times, but I wasn't sure how you do it. Or...
Yeah, it's not easy. You got to get people... Getting people to the second hook state... Like, one person isn't hard, but getting four people to the second hook state and then starting to kill everybody... Because, like, if you kill someone before someone else is at the second hook state, you know, they start playing way more cautiously. So it gets hard.
Yeah,
but
that makes sense.
It is fun to do, though. Definitely takes practice.
Yeah, it sounds like it would. Some other person are working on it. Oh, I guess you know that. You see it.
All good.
Don't need to tell you. You can see all this stuff.
Well, it's still nice to get those updates because I'm not in the habit of looking at that stuff super often.
Well, sure, especially if the killers are after you.
Yeah.
We're just about done with this one. Person I was working on the generator with went after them. I'm gonna start working on another one.
Yep.
Still haven't got anyone down yet.
Not yet, thankfully. Oh. It might right now though.
Yeah, I just saw him. He's a long way away from me.
I'm right next to him, and we're working on a gen that's almost done in the center of the map right there. That's the one that he kicked.
Oh, nice. Yep, I see. Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't know. That was kind of cheap, what he just did. I didn't know that was a thing, but it's good to know now. What he just did was super unfair, in my opinion. But good for him, because he exploited the game in a way I didn't know you could do.
I keep blowing this one up. He's probably coming towards you.
I do think he is, actually. He just gave up on me.
Come back to it.
I don't think so. He's not the best killer I've ever played, that's for sure. But don't let that get you too conky.
Don't get too penis-y, kid. Yeah, I don't see him.
He's chasing me.
Oh, okay. can finish it. Boy, I have issues. Still gonna get it done, I think, though.
Yeah, he's about to hook someone. You got time? Killer's about to quit.
No.
No, never mind. What the hell just happened?
He got you, man.
I don't know, his controller died or what happened there? I swear he was about to quit. That was crazy.
Did he trick you? He's playing.
He must have, I guess.
Oh, you're off already?
Yeah, there was someone right next to me.
I'm not sure where we're at.
I'm getting healed in the center of the map right now.
You're getting healed?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think I see you. Yep, here we're all right here. Boom. Alright, let's find a generator.
Well, I have my map. Let me see if I can see one. Oh, no, it's dead.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no, it's not. I just wasn't looking in the right spot. So, let's see. There's not one really close by.
Well, lead us to it.
Alright, here, let me look again and hold on a second. So, this way. Oh! Son of a gun. I led you right to the killer.
It's all good. Tried to give you some space.
He's on me again.
On me, I think. Maybe not.
Yeah, he's still on me, I think. Ah, damn it. I couldn't get to the paladin time. Did you see where the generator was where we were running, though?
No, but I was.
Dude, this is right close, right just in front of where we were running. I mean, this is my first hook, so.
Oh, there's one right here, right next to you, right now, too. Come on, get off, get off, get off! Ah.
No, oh, so close. But yeah, this is my first hook, so yeah, there's a generator. Oh yeah, there is one right next to me. I don't
is
know.
Is that
where
him right in front of you? I think I just saw him.
I think so, yeah.
Yep.
Yep, fucker. He's still. He's coming after you. Oh no, he veered off, but. I don't know where he went now. Oh, he's behind you, lady.
Alright, if you can find a door, we're about 70% on this gen.
Oh, okay, nice. Is it the one where we were before?
Yeah. Damn, but she just blew it up. Yeah, you're coming right to it, though, if you want to help us finish it, maybe real fast. He's probably coming. Oh, he's right behind you, though. Go, run, 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 run. See if you can go get the unhook, please.
Yep, I'm heading that way. Kind of lost the damn. Going to dead ends. Oh, someone unhooked already. Awesome. Alright, I'm at a door. I'm going to start opening
it. Awesome. Yes, start opening it.
Oh, he's right here.
Damn.
Damn it all. Almost got it open. This is only my second, so once he takes me to a hook, if you come over here, you can... Because does the door stay, like, he's right
by
the door.
Yeah, it's okay. The three of us are at the other one. We're all healing and opening it, so we'll be able to...
Nice.
Hopefully we'll be able to make something happen.
I don't see him around. He did run off.
Yeah, he's already over on us. How is your door's already almost open, right? It's like it just started.
Yes. Yeah, it was actually almost done. About 3/4.
He's here. Go, get out.
Oh, damn it. That's it for me. But you guys can get out. He's picking me up, so.
Go, run, 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 go.
I'm going. Nice. Thank you, bro. That was awesome.
Hell yeah. Too bad for that one person.
Yeah. Not much you can do, really. Uh-uh. That was nice, though. That was a nice one.
I got
Thanks
lucky. Can't believe that flashlight save worked.
Shoulder. Yeah. That was awesome.
Damn, what the hell? Another.
I thought I was a goner.
No perk killer. Fucking did really good for no perks.
Yeah, he was pretty good.